So in this clip, I'm just reviewing the hamster cages on Amazon and looking at like the really small hamster cages. Like the Happy Trail Oval, they are really small, and like the Rosewood and the Bar cages that like have tubes in them, they're really small as well. Like especially this one, and like that's a good cage for once, like, and you don't get many good cages on Amazon because most of the people are just out there to make money. So that's the Happy Trail Oval for dwarf hamsters. Then that's a really small cage, and they're really bad cages for hamsters to live in, so I wouldn't recommend them or any other cages you see on Amazon because most of them are just far too small. And in this clip it says playground for Syrian hamsters, but that's not big enough for a Syrian because it's just too small. And this is like a really weird design of a cage because like the bottom bit's too small and the top bit is, because your hamster has to climb and they're not like natural climbers, so they wouldn't like naturally climb in the wild. So I don't recommend like tall cages. Well, like the Pico Extra Large, I think that's a really good cage. Because it's not like, it's not encouraging your hamster to climb, but it's not like bad or anything. And Laboom has that cage, and brilliant cage. And this lead for hamsters is just ridiculous because if you want a hamster, and if you want like a hamster to put on a lead, then just get a dog because it's just ridiculous treating hamsters like that. And that's a really good cage, the Savick Hammy Heaven. Happy Hamster Care 06 has that, and she recommends it a lot. So right now I'm just researching, and this is Hamster Toys, and most of these are alright for dwarf and Syrian, like the playpens. There's ladders, there's one of them car things, there's hides, there's treats, there's hammocks, and that's it. Like, comment, and subscribe.